Hello everybody, how's everybody doing? We're eating fried chicken and tater wedges. Yep. I stole one of his, what's these things?
Cheese bites. They didn't have enough potato wedges, so they gave me some cheese bites to make up for it.
They got this at Walmart. Go ahead and pray.
Lord, we thank you for this food and ability to have it. Give us strength and nourishment and help us to be a light to this world. I ask you, Lord, to show us the path that leads to your righteousness and in everything we say and do to honor you and praise you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. There's my other shirt. It's like the other one I had. It's just a different color. They're going to act like they haven't, but they have.
Yeah, we fed them before we even thought about feeding us.
Drinking Dr. Pepper. How's your day been? So far, so good with me. How's your day been?
I've had worse. Overall, today was a good day. There's one of the machines at work that we used to tape all their boxes together, tore up. They had to get a little individual tape machine instead of one that would tape all six sides at once. You could only tape one side at a time. So it took a little bit longer to do it, but me and the other guy worked through it.
Get you a good old bite. Yummy, 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 yummy. It was good.
Here's your potato wedge, guys. I don't have any ketchup or anything on mine.
Why not?
I just don't.
It's better with it.
It might be, just ain't gonna work with it. Got her a two-piece wing or thigh and leg meal. I was going to get me a two-piece thigh meal, and they didn't have enough thighs. So I got a thigh and a breast.
What's that one?
There's a thigh for you guys.
Dr. Pepper's so good. Gotta have my ranch, gotta have my ranch. Woo!
You just about made a mess, did you?
No, I didn't just about. No. Where do you want me to mail him to? Give me your address. Y'all act like I'm such a bitch.
Hey now.
Hey now, that's a song.
You're an all-star. Get your groove on, yeah.
What are you hating now for?
Here you go.
What are you hating now for?
You ain't that way.
I'm a bitch. I'm proud of it. I've earned that name.
Well, you are.
I've earned that title. What? What?
I said sometimes you are.
People makes me a bitch.
Sometimes the best thing to do is stay away from them.
Well, I don't see them because it's one of the... The people are not going to say you're TT. We all act like I'm such a big bad guy. Not all my TTs. Some of them.
That one's crunchy.
Oh, good today. Who cooked?
I ain't recognize them.
I'm good.
let it drain, evidently.
Yeah, it did. Probably got some chicken somewhere, and they didn't drain it. Man, I got sick. Did my hair different today.
You're trying some different styles, are you?
Whatever he wants to do, I let it be the boss. There's nothing down there. This is good. But I'm in bed. I'm in bed, baby. You got this at Elizabethan, right? Walmart in Elizabethan, Tennessee. It's good. It's got enough spices. It's tender. It's not cooked to death.
You've done a good job on it.
You're pitiful.
Oh, stop.
Bless it.
See what I gotta put up with, guys? But if I didn't love her, I wouldn't put up with it.
I'll put a stamp on him. Mary.
I don't think they can afford me. I might exceed the weight limit.
You'd be surprised what they would do.
Yeah, I'm just staying right here. I think somebody's wanting a big piece.
Who's gonna eat? It's real good.
Yeah, between you and me, this makes KFC to shame.
Well, I'd have to say it's better than KFC, for real. Good catch, buddy. Oh my God, I just got choked on the ground. I go to my GI doctor this Friday. I'm gonna have a procedure done in the future probably. Cause I have to go in and stretch my esophagus. I've not had it done since 2015 and I can tell. I've got to get me a Pepsi.
She has to have it done every so often because her throat.
Supposed to have it done once a year and haven't had it done since 2015.
And honestly, the way that she can still swallow is pretty good. She has issues trying to swallow pills and stuff sometimes.
And food. That is the best chicken I've had in a long time. We haven't done fried chicken on here in the year. We baked chicken, like baked chicken. Not fried chicken. I looked it up in a year. That's crazy. Tom Floss. I've not felt good in a couple days. I've been pretty tired. I don't know what's going on. Who knows?
You're short-handed at the hotel here. Or happen to use the employee that works at another hotel.
Need a job.
In Mountain City, just come here to work.
Elizabeth and John City people, if you need a job, come up 19E on the hotel. They need people.
Yeah. I know for a fact there are at least two people short, if not more.
I don't know about housekeepers and stuff.
Well, the main housekeeper they had that was good was also one of the employees that worked overnights. They recently quit. So, I would think they probably need at least five employees. That's just my opinion. I don't know if that's for a fact. Where I work during the day, I'm not here at during the day for the to see the hotel being cleaned or see the hotel housekeepers.
Well, you do go behind them sniffing?
No.
Well, if somebody was up here cleaning the day.
Oh, well, that's good. That might have been Teresa.
I did.
Teresa is one of the regular employees that does the check-ins and check-outs and so forth.
Somebody's cleaning, vacuuming the floors and everything. How do I know? Boots. He has a vacuum cleaner. You're fixing to find out in the next video.
Oh boy.
It's gonna be a cleaning video. Too much breading on this crap. Get up his face. You know better.
We won't be showing you this, but I'm going to tell you about it. At one time, we had a small shop back. And if anybody knows anything about a shop back, they're normally pretty loud. Boots, for lack of better terms, attacked the shop back when I was using it. Flipped it over upside down, and he could not get it to cut off. And I just kept using it. But the shop back is in storage right now, so.
Good. I'll stay there for till Jesus comes. Only thing I'm wearing is eyeshadow, eyeliner, and mascara, and lipstick. But that's all I've got. I can't find my makeup.
I did try. But we were in such a hurry to get everything moved from point A to point B. It got misplaced.
It's in there somewhere.
You'll find it. I will find it.
That's what my makeup ain't worth. I know it's at least $2,000 worth of makeup in there. Never been open. Gosh, Tammy, that's a lot of money. Well, gosh, honey, if you want something worth wearing, you're going to have to spend some money.
I didn't say a word, did I?
I didn't say you did. I know how the trolls are. I ain't spending no much money. Blah, blah, blah. I had to get a little piece at a time, didn't I?
Yep.
I didn't get it all at once. Do I look like I made of money? No.
I bought her some makeup here recently, but it wasn't the quality that she needed.
Quality?
Yeah.
What do you mean quality?
It wasn't as good as what you normally get.
Well, the lipstick looks like something for a Barbie doll. And it looks like... I look like... Listen. I don't care if it costs a penny to $100 for makeup. Pink is not my color for lipstick. My sister-in-law gave me a big thing of, I think I've showed it to you. This thing's helped me out a lot. Appreciate it. Hold that. This is what it looks like. I don't, have I showed you? Okay. Look, this thing's got everything. Except the brushes, but that's fine. I use cotton balls. I mean, you can ask for nothing for no better. Things come in handy.
She can use Q-tips too if she needs to, I guess.
That's what I do. You use what you got. I'm about to get full. Yeah. You ever notice when you don't feel good, you kind of a little on the ill side? I just don't feel good today. I was real tired last night. Took a little nap. Woke up, had to pee. I stayed up the rest of the night, and then I went back to bed this morning. Tried to lay down and sleep. That's a joke. Toss and turn, toss and turn. I did doze off for a little while, but then I woke up. I'm trying to see what you can eat, bud. Here. Turn. You ain't getting no bones, buddy. So, what is this? Alright. You can do that. It'll make you sick. Getting the courage up to go back to the dentist. I've got to get these two front teeth fixed. I've had them done before, so I know what's going to happen then. They got to give me a shot right at the roof of my mouth. That's the one I'm dreading. Oh, Lord. I got to get her done. Got to get her done. Hello, Chuck. How you doing?
I think I'm going to call it done for now.
Is that scraps or what?
No.
Oh. Can I put these in there?
If you want to.
I need to throw my bones away. I have to take them to the dumpster. Don't know if they come and emptied it. Because I was...
Snoozing. They've not come and emptied the dumpster in 3 weeks here at the hotel.
2 weeks, wasn't it?
3.
I don't know what the problem is.
1 week I can understand because they had the dumpster blocked with one of those roll-off dumpsters.
Well, what gets me is...
But they still should have still come back and got it.
They'll come down in here, drive back that way, don't even touch the dumpster, and drive out. What's the deal? I mean, if there's a problem, let them know so they can correct it. My God, I can't read your mind.
Ain't for you, baby. Sorry.
I don't see nothing in here, bud. Come here, Banjo. come here. I hope you guys are doing the butt and stomach and your hips exercise. I can tell a big difference in my butt and my hips. My stomach's getting a little tight. I don't know. I guess they have to surgically remove that. What's this thing called? Pouch? I'm going to call it a pouch. I don't know. I've never had kids, so it ain't because I have kids. It's because I've done this. Over eight. That's why I've got the pouch. Let me give you a tip. I don't know if I can pronounce this word right. And I'm not promoting these, and they're not promoting me. One of these days, people's going to start promoting me. I'll probably fall out of my chair. Get you vitamin K and vitamin D3, K2 and 3D. Can you see that? That burning glare? Okay, I think you can see it now. It's called cortisone, something with a C. And it causes, what that hormone is, it causes a hump on your back. It causes fat pockets right here. And causes belly fat. Starts with a C, cortisone or something like it. Cortisone? I don't know.
I think you said it right.
I'll watch the video on TikTok again and I'll put it down here what the name of it is. I'll have to find it first. But you take, I'm not cookies today, so I'm going to take two. I got gummies. Well, Paul got me gummies. Thank God. And they are, says bone and immune health. And you take two. It tastes pretty good. Somebody's using vacuum cleaner. Thought it was a dog howling. They're not very big. It tastes pretty good.
I'm glad you were able to eat it. Okay.
And it speeds up your metabolism too. Have a little bit of help for me. I can look at food and 10 pounds grabbed onto me.
If you're wondering why I'm sitting like this, it's because Boots jumped up on the bed right beside me. I'm trying to keep these bones away from his face.
He don't
do well with bones.
No, he don't need bones, no way. Don't give your dog bones because it can splinter and tear it. Oh God, it can do a lot of internal damage, so don't be doing that. Poor fella loves them, but
occasionally we'll get some of those meaty bones or whatever. It looks like a bone, but it's not actually bone. Just shaped that way.
Milk bone.
Something like that.
Milk bones, that's the name of it.
I think so.
Well, guys, we're going to get off of here. Get cleaned up. My hair is so soft that it's hard to keep a clip in it. Well, I'll say my bit and then I'll get off of here. If you don't know the Lord Jesus Christ, I would encourage you to get to know him. If you lived over here in the Appalachian area, you would see the hand of God and you would see the force of his anger. And yes, he's angry. And it's bad that people had to pass away, but that's what happens. If you read the Word of God, people died back then, children, women, and men. If you don't listen and submit to God, he's going to get your attention one way or another. And this old girl's trying with everything she's got to do everything right in God's eyes. I have a special someone in my life. Paul knows all about it. I tell him everything. And as long as Paul is fine with it, and God's fine with it, there ain't no problem to me. Our relationship's different. Everybody's relationship is different. I've been getting kind of Nobody's really said nothing to me, but their body language just talks for itself.
Like a negative vibe.
Yeah. If I was doing something wrong, I'm pretty sure God would let them know. And I don't know what it is about a couple, but if one or the other is cheating or doing something wrong, God give us an instinct or something, and you can feel it. I don't care who you are.
Like the intuition for the females.
I think it's for the men too. Yeah. I think if you're so in tune with your spouse that you will know that. God will let you feel that. God tells me in my dreams when he does something.
I've not done nothing for a long time. But I have no intention.
Now, did I say you had?
No, but I was going to bring that up, but you brought it up for me.
Well, let them know how you feel.
I'm glad that God tells her. I know that.
About the special song.
If you'll let me feel.
Okay, excuse me.
What'd you start?
Calm down.
Oh, hush. Well, this person that she's talking about, he is somebody that is a man of God, what I know about him. And he tells Tammy things that God tells him to tell her. Am I correct?
Keep going.
And everything that has happened with the flooding issue here lately, he warned Tammy about where it happened. Am I correct? God tells this boy something.
He's a man.
I know I said boy, I meant man. God tells this man stuff. And he wants to let people know God's plan. Just people won't listen to him because of what reasons, I don't know. But I thank God that there is somebody that's willing to tell others what God's plan is. You just have to have enough sense, enough about you to listen. When God says to drop, drop. If he says to stop, stop.
And if he tells us to move, I'm going to move.
I agree.
I mean, sometimes he told them in the Bible to move to another country.
Yeah.
I don't care if you lived here for 100 years. If God tells you to move, you better move. You better move.
He had the whole entire children of Israel to move.
Yep. To the promised land, wasn't it?
Yep.
To the promised land. Well, guys, we're getting off of here. Clean up a little bit. I won't be doing much because I've got to clean. I mean, just wait till you see this pigsty. I know some boxes that's getting out of here. Oh my God. You just wait. There's going to be some cleaning done. I'll probably have a hot flash and have to sit down a minute. But we'll get her done. By George, I'm going to turn this air on 70. Have it good and ice cold. Might put it on 65. I don't know. Have it so cold that snow falls. Because I am hot natured. I'm very hot natured. I do not wear coats in the winter. I do not can't stand them. As long as I can get to point A to point B real quick, I'm fine. It has to be pretty cold for me to get cold.
Most of the time, if she does wear something, it's just a long sleeve shirt.
Yeah, I'm very, very hot natured. But anyways, I'm going to get off of here. I'm getting a text message. We love you guys. We love you guys, and I can't see who it is. We
you
love
just have
you.
To wait.
Anyways, we love you guys very much. Thank you, TTs, for watching. Thank you for your support. Thank you for having my back. I really appreciate the ones that has my back. I love you guys very much. Don't know what I'd do without you. Everybody that watches, I love every one of you's family. I've made some long-lasting friends on here. If you want my personal phone number, you ask for it. And then when you get it, I'm going to go back in there and delete it because of trolls. But I leave it on there till you let me know that you got it. Then I go back in there and I take it off. I don't care about trolls. I'll get them for phone harassement.
You can always contact her on Facebook. individually.
Some of them don't have Facebook where they live.
That is true, yes.
Some of them, you know, I said that, and some of you don't have Facebook in your country, and I didn't know that. Of course, I'm spoiled. I live in America where we have everything. That's what's wrong with us, too. Spoiled. Thank God for mountain people. We know how to survive. We know how to take care of each other. I'm not even going to get started on that, because I could go on for an hour on that. On that. And if you're not a prepper, people make fun sometimes of me being a prepper. I don't care. Who has the supplies and who don't? Who's had to come here and ask for stuff, and when y'all should have been taking care of yourselves? I don't care to help people or give stuff, but you're going to have to help yourselves, and then God will help you. And then if you need something, really, really need something, that's when the people will, man, I'm telling you what, I'm proud to be an Appalachian girl. We've all come together. We've all helped out each other. We're going up to, as soon as they get a way for us to go up there, some of us is going up there to Elk Mills, Tennessee. I think it's Elk Mills. Yeah, I think it is. There's, we got a family graveyard up there that needs to be worked on, so a bunch of us is going to get together and go up there. We've got to. The flood has hurt some, I think one or two of our family members' graves, I think. But we'll get her done. That's what we do. Work together. Well, I'm getting off here. My cats are getting rowdy.
Yep. We'll see you guys.
We'll see you pretty soon. Bye guys.